Here's how you're gonna ace every multiple choice test. The people writing your test questions are smart, and they phrase questions in a way to intentionally trip you up. The answer choices that are super short and include words like always or never are usually the ones that are wrong. Longer answers with words like generally, usually, or probably are the ones that tend to be correct.